Did the refs see it? Well, they had no arm up for an interference call on the hit on Bergeron. That wasn't going to stop Marchand anyway. Right. You know, they can confer now and maybe come up with an interference call because Marchand's probably going to get the instigator. To me, it's an easy interference call right there. Yep. That was not being called. Marshall's going to police it himself. Hey, people don't yet pay to get into the building to see Rem Pitlick. They pay to see Patrice Bergeron. Yeah, you know, with 12, 11, 10, 13, however many games every team has left, you can't play half. You know, you can't play half speed, you can't play half ever. You got to play all out, regardless of where you are in the standings. And that's certainly the leadership group approach for the Boston Bruins, and that's where you see that emotional reaction. We'll see how this short shakes out. Yeah, I'm sure Boston's going to be shorthanded, just a matter of how much time. Don't shoot Mongo. It only makes him mad. That puck's not even in the neighborhood anymore.